at 6.
Good evening, everyone. Thanks for joining us on this Monday. I'm Nick Toma.
And I'm Candace Kelly. For decades, he helped shape the local political scene, but tonight, Andy Wallace is an admitted criminal.
The former chief of staff for the Lackawanna County Commissioner is pleading guilty this morning to attempted indecent assault. His plea comes just 4 months after charges were filed against him.
Eyewitness News reporter Eric Dable is live at the Lackawanna County Courthouse with the details. Eric?
Nick and Candace, good evening. Before serving as the chief of staff to the current Lackawanna County Commissioners, Andrew Wallace also ran the local offices of former U.S. Senator Arlen Specter for more than 25 years. Before his plea here today, he can now spend up to 2 years in prison. Andy Wallace and his attorney shared an umbrella as they walked into the Lackawanna County Courthouse Monday. Minutes later, the 66-year-old pleaded guilty to the top criminal count he was charged with, attempted indecent assault.
It's a tremendous fall from grace, but he also committed a crime and he's going to be held accountable just like anybody else.
In June, prosecutors say Wallace followed an 18-year-old male clerk through the P&R discount grocery store in Einan before trying to touch him sexually. At the time, the store manager said Wallace was notorious for approaching male workers, trying to solicit them for sexual contact. Investigators say Wallace would approach Latino clerks who might fear deportation if they didn't cooperate with his advances. At this point, charges were only filed for one victim.
So we interviewed many, many witnesses, and we'll continue to interview witnesses if anybody were to come forward. But based upon our investigation, this was the charge that was appropriate under the circumstances.
Andy Wallace could now face up to 2 years in prison, but he could get just probation or house arrest. Based on his plea, he will also be required to register as a sex offender for 15 years. Prosecutors would not yet say if they intend to ask for jail time.
I think the greatest protection for the community is the registration. So we're satisfied that there'll be a 15-year registration, but it's in the sound discretion of the court to impose a sentence.
Wallace resigned as chief of staff for the Lackawanna County Commissioners just days after this criminal investigation surfaced back in the summer. As of right now, here in court today, he also admitted that he underwent a psychiatric evaluation as part of the charges that were filed. We're live tonight here in downtown Scranton. Eric Dable, Eyewitness News.
Thank you, Eric. A judge did not immediately set a sentencing date for Wallace, but it will most likely take place early next year.